time in 99. Family dinner time. Me, my sister, mom, and dad.
Hi, Jim.
Chris, I won't be having any practice on Tuesday.
No practice Tuesday, Chris!
Okay, I could hear him through the phone, but thanks.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Alright, take care.
Okay,
love you, bye.
Joe, do you know what you just said?
I said bye, Jim.
No, Joe, you said bye, I love you.
What? No, I didn't. Jesus, Joe!
There is no joy like that of an 11-year-old boy hearing his strange dad accidentally telling him straight up that he loves him. They climbed the stairs in California where such an exchange might be ordinary. The two hetero men after say a particularly good hot yoga class. This is Massachusetts, where a man can be hanged for wearing orange.
Sit down and stop pacing around. It's not that big of a deal.
Yes, it's a big deal, Nancy.
I just told my son's soccer coach that I love him.
I just squeaked out an erotic nighttime whisper into my son's soccer coach. Take care of it now. Send him Russell Stovers. I need to go into the woods or something.
No, you don't, Joe.
My dad is now occupying the level of hell that few people will ever know. And I think his dreams went something like that.
Tim, is that you?
Tim, is that you?
Tim, let me explain.
I didn't mean what I said. You know, it's just one of those habits. You know how it goes. Us guys. Okay, I gotta go. I love it,
God. Oh my God, why did I say it again?